love that Ritz. It gives me a relaxation on my ears. My goodness. Hello everyone, this is Ian from the Reaper Rocker and welcome to Tales from the Underground. On this episode, we will do a reaction video on Waking Up Midnight's Friend Zone. And this is requested by YouTuber Vince Ray Joshua Godes 1558. So I will grant your request and let's check out this song. So if you're excited to watch this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and follow my social media accounts. Let's start. Waking Up Midnight is a band from Dumaguete City, Negros Oriental. The band composed of Elmer Maldo on vocals, Giovanni Co and Jesse Banwa on guitars, Lyle Suarez on bass, John Michael Panzuela on drums. The band had played in different gigs across Dumaguete City. They had guests and performed as well in different radio shows in their hometown, such as in SR95 FM's Local Brew. They became popular when they released their song Friendzone in 2018 and had a cult following fans. Another band from Dumaguete City. So I'm getting curious on what kind of song that they will deliver. So let's check out this video. The song has more on a simple plan vibe. Wow, I love the song. At a few seconds of the song, I get hooked on the guitar riffs. It's very cheery and uplifting, and I feel good when I'm listening it. And the message of the song is good as well. You will see that every people got a friend zone has the same sympathy on this song. So it's really good that they delivered this song. So I'm getting curious further what kind of sound that they could offer more. So let's go back again in the video. Love that Ritz. It gives me a relaxation on my ears. My goodness. Drum, please. Nandito lang ako. It's very timely, especially for those people got in the friend zone. They like this person, but at the end of the day, that person doesn't like them, and they just want to be friends. And you know, the lyrics that they display there would surely relate for those people that friend zone that still love them, despite that the person that they love didn't love them, but love them as a friend. The lyrics that they displayed here, it really relates me much, and I really like it. So let's end this song and let's enjoy the music. And that was Waking Up Midnight's Friend Zone. I would like to thank Vince Ray Joshua Godes 1558 for sharing this song. And it's really a good song. I got satisfied on listening, and I could say that the band displayed their talents very well. So going back in the song, the MVPs in this song are the guitarist. The guitar plays kinda reminds me of Simple Plan. It kinda brings me back to the early 2000s music, and it's very satisfying. It's relaxing and gives me an uplifting vibe. Despite the lyrics is more on, you know, being a friend zone, ended up in a friend zone state, but it's good. In terms of songwriting, the lyrics is very meaningful. It hits me hard since I got to experience that friend zone thing. And you know, even if the person you love doesn't love you as a lover but only as a friend, you will be surely relate that you will still love them despite the fact that you're being friend zone. So it's very timely. So it's really good, and I do appreciate the music that delivered by this band. Let's check out the mosh pits that we could visit for the following days. Alright, so that was all for the video for today, and let me know in the comment section what's your thoughts on Waking Up Midnight's Friend Zone. Feel free to comment down below, and if you like this video, don't forget to send a thumbs on my channel. Again, this is Kian from the Reaper Rocker, signing off. Rock on, Pilipinas!